Lesson 1. Essential Expressions.
第一课, 基本用语.
Hello.
你好.
In this lesson, you'll kick off your Chinese learning adventure by becoming familiar with the pronunciation and different tones used in Chinese, as well as some courtesy and survival expressions such as hello, thank you, I'm sorry, and goodbye.
Vocabulary Builder 1.
Good, fine.
好 好
You
你 你
Hello.
你好 你好
How are you?
你好吗? 你好吗?
I
我 我
Very well.
很好 很好
I'm fine.
我很好 我很好
And you?
你呢? 你呢?
Not bad.
不错 不错
Grammar Builder 1
Let's pause for a brief note regarding
你好
and
你好吗?
The exchange of
你好
is very brief, just like saying hi.
你好吗?
Is a question, and most likely will prompt the answer
我很好
I'm fine, or
不错
Not bad, followed by
你呢?
And you? Before we move on, you may have noticed that these phrases have a bit of a sing-song quality to them. This is because Mandarin Chinese is a tonal language, causing the ups and downs you hear on the vowels. The first tone sounds like this.
Ma.
This is a high-pitched tone that remains on the same pitch. Again.
Ma.
The second tone is.
Ma.
This is a rising tone, from medium pitched to high. Again,
ma.
Let's put first and second tones together.
Ma, ma.
The third tone is
ma.
This is a scooping tone, from low pitch to medium. Again,
ma.
Let's put first, second, and third tones together.
Ma, ma, ma.
The fourth tone is
ma.
This is a falling tone, very much like the stress that people put on their yes and no when they really mean it. Again,
ma.
Let's put the four tones together.
Ma, 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 ma.
Finally, we have a neutral tone.
Ma.
This is very much a resigned tone. Medium pitched and laid back, it usually appears at the end of a phrase. Again.
Ma.
Let's listen to all five tones together.
Ma, 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 ma.
Beautiful. You'll put all the tones in the right places after you learn some words. Just remember to listen for them. They're a very essential part of speaking and understanding Chinese.
Vocabulary Builder 2.
Thanks.
谢谢. 谢谢.
You're welcome.
不客气. 不客气.
Excuse me, I'm sorry.
对不起。对不起。
That's nothing.
没事。没事。
Goodbye.
再见。再见。
Grammar Builder 2.
When apologizing, you can use
对不起。
I am sorry, for any occasion. After you get someone's attention, you can go on to explain exactly what you need if you have to, with one of the following expressions. Let me go by.
请让一下。
May I trouble you?
打扰一下。
May I ask you a question?
请问一下。
Workout 1.
Hello.
你好。
How are you?
你好吗?
I'm fine.
我很好。
And you?
你呢?
Not bad.
不错。
Thanks.
谢谢。
You're welcome.
不客气。
Excuse me, I'm sorry.
对不起。
It's nothing.
没事。
Goodbye.
再见。
Bring it all together. Let's bring it all together in a few brief dialogues. First, you'll hear the English, then the Chinese. Be sure to repeat the Chinese in the pauses provided. Hello.
你好。
Hi.
你好。
How are you?
你好吗?
I'm fine, and you?
我很好,你呢?
Not bad.
不错。
Now listen to this conversation again, this time without the English. Pay attention to the words you know and to how the conversation flows together.
你好。
你好。
你好吗?
我很好,你呢?
不错。
Let's listen to another brief exchange. I am sorry.
对不起。
It's nothing.
没事。
Thanks.
谢谢。
You're welcome.
不客气。
Goodbye.
再见。
Now just the Chinese. See how much you can remember.
对不起。
没事。
谢谢。
不客气。
再见。
Workout 2.
Now's your chance to practice what you've learned in your first lesson. With this brief exercise, you'll hear a phrase in Chinese. It's your job to translate it into English.
你好吗?
How are you?
我很好,你呢?
I'm fine, and you?
不错。
Not bad.
没事。
That's nothing.
不客气。
Don't mention it. You're welcome. Great job! Now we'll make it a bit more challenging. We'll give you the English, and you translate it into Chinese. Hello. Hi.
Ni hao.
Thanks.
Xie xie.
I'm sorry.
Dui bu qi.
Goodbye.
Zai jian.
How are you?
Ni hao ma?
Finally, you'll hear a Chinese sentence. Answer with the most appropriate Chinese response. For example, if you hear
你好吗?
Or how are you, you'll answer with either
我很好,
I'm fine, or
不错,
not bad. Let's try it.
你好。你好。 你好吗?
Or
不错.
Sorry. 不客气. 再见.
再见.
Parting words. Very nice.
很好.
Here's one more word for you that might be appropriate after completing your first lesson. Congratulations.
恭喜你.
Lesson 2. People and Family.
第二课, 人与家庭. 你好.
Hello. In this lesson, you'll learn how to talk about your family and other people. You'll learn pronouns, sentence structures with the verbs to be,
是,
and to have,
有,
as well as how to ask questions using the question word
吗.
Vocabulary Builder 1.
To be.
是. 是.
I.
我. 我.
You.
你. 你.
He. She.
他. 他.
We. Us.
我们. 我们.
You. Plural.
你们. 你们.
They. Them.
他们. 他们.
Person, people.
人. 人.
Female.
女. 女.
Woman.
女人. 女人.
Male.
男. 男.
Man.
男人. 男人.
Teacher.
老师老师
student
学生学生
Grammar Builder 1
You just heard some pronouns, the little words used to indicate I, you, he, she, etc. Let's look at them once more, as they're an important piece of the puzzle. I
我
You
你
He, she
他
We
我们
You, plural
你们
They
他们
Now let's use those pronouns to build some phrases. In Chinese, there is only one way of saying is, are, was, were, and will be. And that's using the verb
是,
which means to be. The same form of this verb is used for every person, every thing, and for all times, past, present, and future. The best news is that this rule applies to all Chinese verbs. No matter if you're talking about one person or five people, yourself or others, the past or the future, every verb has only one form, making it much easier to memorize. So, to say, I am, you are, he is, etc., simply use the appropriate pronoun followed by the verb
是
I am
我是
You are
你是
He is, she is
他是
We are
我们是
You, plural, are
你们是
They are
他们是
More good news! In Chinese, you don't use an article, such as a, an, or the, before a noun. Let's start to form some sentences using this pattern. She is a woman.
她是女人。
He is a man.
她是男人。
The teacher is a woman.
老师是女人。
The student is a man.
学生是男人。
Vocabulary Builder 2
To have
有有
Question word.
吗吗
Do you have?
你有吗你有吗
Older brother.
哥哥哥哥
Younger brother.
弟弟弟弟
Older sister.
姐姐姐姐
Younger sister.
妹妹妹妹
Son.
儿子儿子
Daughter
女儿女儿
Father
父亲父亲
Mother
母亲 母亲。
Grammar Builder 2.
You've already learned how to say to be in Chinese. To have is just as easy. To have.
有
I have.
我有
You have.
你有
He has or she has.
他有
We have
我们有
You plural have
你们有
They have
他们有
The sentence structure for to have is just the same as to be. Simply place the verb
有
after the noun or pronoun, and follow it with whatever is being possessed. I have an older brother.
我有哥哥。
You have a younger brother.
你有弟弟。
He has an older sister.
他有姐姐。
She has a younger sister.
她有妹妹。
To turn these sentences into questions, simply place
吗
at the end of the sentence. You have
你有
Do you have
你有吗
Do you have a son?
你有儿子吗?
She has a daughter.
她有女儿。
Does she have a daughter?
她有女儿吗?
Workout 1.
She is a woman.
她是女人。
He is a man.
他是男人。
The teacher is a woman.
老师是女人。
The student is a man.
学生是男人。
And now the verb to have.I have an older brother.
我有哥哥。
You have a younger brother.
你有弟弟。
He has an older sister.
她有姐姐。
She has a younger sister.
她有妹妹。
Finally, let's practice asking questions with
吗?
Is the teacher a woman?
老师是女人吗?
Does she have a daughter?
她有女儿吗?
Is the student a man?
学生是男人吗?
Does he have a younger brother?
他有弟弟吗?
Bring it all together. Are you a teacher?
你是老师吗?
I am a teacher.
我是老师。
Is she a student?
她是学生吗?
She is a student.
她是学生。
Is the student a woman?
学生是女人吗?
The student is a man.
学生是男人。
Is he the father?
他是父亲吗?
He is the older brother.
他是哥哥。
Are you the mother?
你是母亲吗?
I am the older sister.
我是姐姐。
Very nice.
很好。
Now we'll work on to have.
有。
Do you have a son?
你有儿子吗?
I have a daughter.
我有女儿。
Does the student have an older brother?
学生有哥哥吗?
The student has a younger brother.
学生有弟弟。
Does the father have an older sister?
父亲有姐姐吗?
The father has a younger sister.
父亲有妹妹。
Workout 2.
Let's practice making sentences using
是
and
有。
We'll give you a pronoun and a noun in English and Chinese. It'll be your job to create a complete sentence using either
是
or
有。
Let's start with
是。
She
她
Mother
母亲。
她是母亲。
I
我
Student
学生。
我是学生。
He
他
Student
学生。
他是学生。
You, plural.
你们。
Teachers.
老师。
你们是老师。
You, singular.
你
Woman.
女人。
你是女人。
Now try.
有。
He.
他。
Male student.
男学生。
他有男学生。
I
我
Younger sister.
妹妹。
我有妹妹。
He,
他
student,
学生。
他有学生。
We
我们
Daughter
女儿。
我们有女儿。
They,
他们
older brother,
哥哥
他们有哥哥
Parting words. Well done. Before you go.Here are a few more words you may use every day when talking about people you know and family members. Mr. and husband are both indicated with the same word.
先生太太
means both Mrs. and wife. Miss or young lady is
小姐
Boy is
男孩
While girl is
女孩
Lesson 3Numbers.
第三课数字
Hello.
你好
In this lesson, you learn how to count in Chinese by discovering the numbers, as well as how to use measure words to refer to large quantities. In the end, you'll be able to put all of this together into sentences to express yourself even better in Chinese.
Vocabulary Builder 1
Zero
Ling Ling
One
Yi Yi
Two
R R
Three
三三
Four
四四
Five
五五
Six
六六
Seven
七七
Eight
八八
Nine
九九
Ten.
十十
Let's repeat them in order like you're counting. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
零一二三四五
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
六七八九十
Let's hear them all from 0 to 10.
零一二三四五六七八九十
Now let's move on to the teens. From 11 to 19, you will say 10 first, then follow it by 1 through 9. 11 will be 10-1, 12 will be 10-2, and so on. 11
十一十一
12
十二十二
13
十三十三
19
十九十九
The tens are the reverse of the teens. You say the 2 through 9 first and add 10 to it. 20 will be 210, 30 will be 310, and so on. 20
二十二十
30
三十三十
40
四十四十
90
九十九十
Grammar Builder 1.
Let's pause for a moment to learn about how to deal with quantity. Chinese uses measure words, words that come between the numbers and the items when talking about quantity. Measure words are similar to pair in one pair of shoes or glass in five glasses of wine. But every noun in Chinese requires a measure word when talking about its quantity. Let's learn the most general one first.People, cities, groups, and nations.
个
One woman.
一个女人
10 students.
十个学生
12 teachers.
十二个老师
20 men.
二十个男人。
One note regarding the number two. When you use two as an amount, although the written word stays the same, the pronunciation changes to
两.
This applies to the number two, but not to numbers that include two, such as 32, 42, 52, etc. Two teachers.
两个老师
Two women
两个女人
Vocabulary Builder 2
21
二十一二十一
22
二十二二十二
23
二十三二十三
34
三十四三十四
45
四十五四十五
56
五十六五十六
67
六十七六十七
78
七十八七十八
89
八十九八十九
99
九十九九十九
After 99, we have 100,
百,
1,000,
千,
10,000,
万,
and so on. 100,
一百, 一百,
1,000,
一千，一千。
10,000
一万，一万。
1,000,000
一百万，一百万。
Grammar Builder 2.
Here's some more good news. In Chinese, there is no plural form for either nouns or their measure words. That means when the quantity changes, the noun and its measure word stay the same. One older brother.
一个哥哥。
Two older brothers.
两个哥哥。
Three younger brothers.
三个弟弟。
Four younger brothers.
四个弟弟。
Five teachers.
五个老师。
Six teachers.
六个老师。
Seven teachers.
七个老师。
Eight students.
八个学生。
Nine students.
九个学生。
Workout 1.
I have one older brother.
我有一个哥哥。
He has two older brothers.
他有两个哥哥。
You have three younger brothers.
你有三个弟弟。
She has four younger brothers.
他有四个弟弟。
I have five teachers.
我有五个老师。
He has six teachers.
他有六个老师。
You have seven teachers.
你有七个老师。
She has eight students.
他有八个学生。
You have nine students.
你有九个学生。
Bring it all together. Now we'll bring it all together by listening to a short monologue. You'll hear it in English and Chinese first. Repeat after the Chinese. I have four teachers.
我有四个老师。
Two teachers are men.
两个老师是男人。
Two teachers are women.
两个老师是女人。
Father has three older brothers.
父亲有三个哥哥。
One older brother is a teacher.
一个哥哥是老师。
He has 80 students.
他有八十个学生。
25 students are women.
二十五个学生是女人。
Now listen to it one more time, just the Chinese.
我有四个老师。两个老师是男人。两个老师是女人。父亲有三个哥哥。一个哥哥是老师。他有八十个学生。 25个学生是女人。
Workout 2.
We'll give you a simple addition or subtraction problem in English, and you give us the answer in Chinese. 1 plus 1.
2
3 plus 3
6
10 plus 10
20
100 minus 50
50
6 plus 6
12
40 minus 6
34
50 plus 50
100.
Now try using some measure words for people. We'll give you the English, and you translate into Chinese. Again, we'll stick to the numbers 1 through 9 for now. I have one older brother. He has two older sisters.
她有两个姐姐.
You have three younger brothers.
你有三个弟弟.
She has four younger sisters.
她有四个妹妹.
We have five teachers.
我们有五个老师.
They have six teachers.
他们有六个老师.
You, plural, have seven teachers.
你们有七个老师.
She has eight students.
她有八个学生.
I have nine students.
我有九个学生.
Parting words. Let's run through the numbers 1 through 10 one more time. Please repeat.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Lesson 4. Around the home.
第四课, 家具. 你好.
In this lesson, you'll learn how to name different objects around the home, such as tables and chairs, along with their measure words. You'll also learn to put these words together in sentences.
Vocabulary Builder 1.
Table.
桌子. 桌子
Chair
椅子 椅子
Television
电视 电视
Telephone.
电话. 电话.
Computer.
电脑. 电脑.
Refrigerator.
冰箱. 冰箱.
Book.
书. 书.
Car.
汽车. 汽车.
Bicycle.
自行车. 自行车.
Grammar Builder 1.
The question word
谁
can be used as the subject who or the object of a verb whom, and can be used as a singular or plural. Let's look at it as the subject for now. When using the question word
谁,
you don't need to end the sentence with
吗,
and in the answer, the pronoun will replace
谁.
Don't forget your pronouns.
我, 你, 他, 我们, 你们, 他们.
Who has tables?
谁有桌子?
She has a table.
她有一张桌子.
Who has a telephone?
谁有电话?
You, plural, have a telephone.
你们有电话.
Who has a computer?
谁有电脑?
They have a computer.
他们有电脑.
Who has a book?
谁有本书?
He has a book.
他有本书.
Who has a car?
谁有汽车?
We have a car.
我们有汽车.
Vocabulary Builder 2.
In the last lesson, you learned about measure words. Measure words come in groups based on different qualities of the object being counted. Let's learn some more of these measure words related to words you've learned so far in this lesson. For books, photo albums, magazines.
本 本
For cars, taxis, bicycles.
量 量
For machines.
台 台
For tables, desks, chairs.
张 张
Grammar Builder 2.
Now let's take a closer look at these measure words in use. The measure word used for books, photo albums, or magazines is
本.
I have two books.
我有两本书.
Notice that in this phrase, you're using the word for two,
两,
the measure word
本,
followed by the word for book. The measure word for cars, taxis, and bicycles is
量.
We have 9 cars.
我们有9辆车.
She has 10 bicycles.
她有10辆自行车.
The The measure word for machines, such as sewing machines, televisions, or air conditioners, is
台.
You, plural, have 4 telephones.
你们有4台电话.
You, singular, have 5 televisions.
你有5台电视.
I have 6 computers.
我有6台电脑.
They have 7 refrigerators.
他们有7台冰箱.
The measure word for tables, desks, and chairs is
张.
She has 1 table.
她有1张桌子.
We have 2 chairs.
我们有2张椅子.
Workout 1.
You have 3 cars.
你有3辆汽车.
I have 2 cars.
我有2辆汽车.
We have 5 cars.
我们有5辆汽车.
Mother has 1 computer, 5 books.
母亲有1台电脑,5本书.
The daughter has 3 computers, 4 books.
女儿有3台电脑,4本书.
They have 8 computers, 9 books.
他们有8台电脑,9本书.